Basically there to talk about what's been going on the state level, including the coronavirus. But after the meeting, Republicans are not the president, it's just the person because of the pandemic. The president's there in the second row, third picture down, kind of hard to see. That's the only image that we've seen of the president for that meeting today. We may get a better readout from the White House later on. The president's been at his golf club in Virginia this afternoon. Unclear if we're going to see him do any other weekend events, but he has another G20 meeting tomorrow. Thank you.